I'm Rob Farmer with NICE Public Safety. Welcome to the fourth and final video in our series on The Power to Understand. To quote management author Peter Drucker, you can't manage what you can't measure. For 911 center leaders, this is especially true. It's essential to understand what performed, what didn't, and most importantly, why. The only way to do this is to measure performance. If you're only measuring the number of calls you're taking and how long it takes to answer those calls, you're missing the bigger picture. Just think of all the things your 911 center does day in and day out. You're not just answering calls. You're entering calls, dispatching calls, tracking resources. If you run a consolidated center, you're also partnering with other first responder agencies, police, fire, EMS, to provide the best possible service to each of them too. There's a lot that happens during the incident lifecycle. But like most 911 center leaders, you probably have limited visibility into avoidable mistakes, training issues, and bottlenecks. That is, until they get out of hand. Unfortunately, by the time you find out about serious issues, it's usually after the fact, when you receive a subpoena, a complaint, or worse, when the media brings it to your attention. By that time, it's too late. The fact is, it's hard to know what's performing, what's not, and why, when your data is spread across so many different disparate siloed systems. That is precisely where NICE can help. Our NICE Inform Intelligence Center can help you make sense of all the data in your 911 ecosystem, CAD, 911, radio, advanced location data, and more, by bringing it all together in one place, analyzing it, and providing meaningful metrics to help you understand what's working, what's not, and why. So you can fix small problems before they become big mistakes. Intelligence Center is the only solution that lets you connect performance metrics to underlying incidents, conversations, and actions, so you can understand what performed, what didn't, and why. You can recognize and accurately diagnose the root causes of problems. Is it a coaching or a training issue? A problem with protocols or technology? Knowing the answer to these important questions, you can make data-driven decisions to improve the performance of your emergency communication center. Are your call takers struggling with handling certain types of calls? By drilling down to their data and replaying incidents, you'll finally understand why. In addition to powerful, intelligent dashboards, we'll also give you the tools to affect positive change and measure progress. Our state-of-the-art quality assurance solution empowers you to make improvements by consistently and continuously evaluating telecommunicator performance. It also helps you ensure your center is compliant with CALEA, APCO, and NINA's QA and QI standards. Unlike random sampling QA, NICE Inform can automatically schedule calls to evaluate based on the incident type or priority. This not only doubles your QA reviewer's productivity, it also helps you focus on the calls that matter most. After all, when problems are left unchecked, it can commonly lead to call taker frustration and turnover. With consistent quality assurance, you can identify issues before they get out of hand. You can also recognize your telecommunicators for all the great things they do every day. I want to thank you for watching this video. If you haven't already done so, I encourage you to watch all four of our videos in the Power to Understand series to learn more about NICE Inform and how it can be that single point of truth to help you understand what happened, how it happened, what's happening now, and what performed, what didn't, and why. You can also click on the link in the corner of this video to visit our website for more information. Again, thanks for joining me. I'm Rob Farmer with NICE Public Safety.